a political hot potato of an album called Got a lot of shit for it because we were speaking our mind, but kind of our job, right? We observe, interpret, report. We are merchants of emotion. That's what we do. I think there's a lot of hurdles ahead of us. The biggest hurdle, of course, is ignorance. If we get past the ignorance part, we'll get somewhere.
Fuck yeah!
I know we gotta talk to each other, listen to each other, figure things out. You don't have to even like each other. You can just listen to each other and decide later. Completely your choice. If you say the person is a misogynistic, bigot, Nazi asshole, then if you punch them in the neck, that's totally up to you. But you gotta at least talk to them before you punch them. None of my business. Here's a song about peace.